The fenders are absolutely shaped differently between a 65 and a 66. I mean, it's clear as day when you're next to the cars. I feel like I can get 100% of correct if I look at a side picture of a 65 and a 66. The fenders, though really, really similar, have a totally different shape on the front. 66 have a pronounced body line that 65s don't have. You can see this on the front corner. And if you look at two pictures of cars side by side, it becomes really easy to tell.